the death appears 4 times in total in the poem, so we can identify the theme by the repeat element in the poem. And we also can analyze the characters and the characters' emotions and the challenges they failed. And how when they face the challenger, how they respond to identify the thing. So the characters, we have soldier and commander, and when they face a powerful enemy, they maybe feel dismayed and fear. And the soldier just followed commander's order to ride into battle. This is the character how to respond to the challenger. So through this clause, we can connect with the theme. Now, I want you guys identify at least 3 things by yourselves. I will give you 3 minutes, go for it. everyone, have you done?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Any volunteers want to share? Just tell me one. What's the thing did you found? Just tell me one.
I believe it could be duty because they are soldiers and they are defending. One side should be defending their country from the other, say, enemy.
Yeah. So, why the thing is duty, you think?
Yeah.
Yes, great. Anyone else? Just to tell me one. Okay, back here.
Okay, based on my understanding from these three, I feel the soldier going to die or the people going to die.
Yes, they had a determination to die. So one of the thing, what's the thing you want is the dice.
Dice.
I think yes. Anyone else?
They are very courageous.
So why do you think why the thing is courage?
Because although they know they're gonna die,
yeah, they did not escape before the battle. So, have you ever had this experience of doing something bravely?
Bravely?
Yeah.
I was assuming, but still, that was a brief thing.
Yeah. Yes, yes. Okay. Anyone else? Anyone else want to share?
Lawyer.
Lawyer. So, how did you identify that thing, lawyer?
They are actually fighting for their country in this poem, if you will. So, they are willing to die for their country, so they are actually loyal to the nation, to their nation.
Okay, let's move on. These are five themes of this poem. What are they? They are warfare,
dice,
courage, duty,
loyalty,
and respect. So let's move on. Who wanna read the scenario for us? Okay, Alexa.
Your grandfather was a soldier who defended the country. Since you were a child, you have listened to your grandfather telling stories about the war. So you are aware of the cruelty of war. The International Peace Day is coming up soon. You want to prepare an Instagram post expressing your views on war and call on everyone to be part of the push.
So I want you guys to prepare an Instagram the poster. Here is an example. You can draw any element you want in the middle square. And you also write down your opinions, your view of the war. And in here, you also can write something or add some emoji topics like that. So are you clear?
Yes. Yes.
So now I will deliver the materials. And now, four people in a group. And I will give you 6 minutes. Four people in a group. Johnson, you can join Sparky's group.
Join the average angels. Oh, happy.
you need to draw a logo and then come up with the insertion of post.
Thank you. this time.
Yeah.
And time is golden.
Also the season.
Life is golden. Life is precious. Life is precious. Very different on the big side. Let's say life is precious. Oh yeah, okay. We can just go 30 pounds. I don't know why.
Okay, guys, 2 minutes left.
We can do this. This was during my ancestors.
With
truth, my blood, sweat, and tears. However, it should not be this way.
It should be. It should be.
It should not be only like this.
Guys, are you finished?
No.
Almost.
Yes. Okay, 30 seconds. Okay. Okay, everyone, time is up. Time is up. Put down all the things. Put down all the things. Put down all the things. No. Okay, everyone.
Yes.
Notice, notice. Pay attention.
Okay.
Put your poster on your table.
Yes, I'll put
on the table. And I need you guys walk around. Walk around and look at other groups' poster and use the sticker to like your favorite poster and use sticky note to leave the comments.
Okay. So how many chances do we have?
One person, one chance, one like.
One
like.
Yeah, one
like.
So this one is for your whole group.
We can only like one.
No, everyone have a
like. Each person have one chance.
Yeah. Each person have one chance. Okay, moving.
Moving.
Don't go anymore.
Yes,
which group poster you think is the most creative? You just like it.
Sticker, please.
Wow.
It's cute.
It's cute.
It's cute.
It's
so good.
It's simple and very.
It's not Valentine.
What do you mean? You see our caption.
Yeah, read the caption, guys.
Peace was earned by our ancestors.
Yes.
Yes.
Yay.
Thank you.
You see our caption.
Anyway, put it in the room.
Oh, thank you.
Come on, the caption.
The caption does
say
it.
Can you understand?
Oh,
I will not.
Everybody needs peace and love, all love, no hate.
What is this? What is this?
This is olive branch.
It means peace.
Oh, it's
peace. Want to go use
peace. Yeah.
Thank
you. Special for peace.
Yeah. Is this your group?
Yes.
No. Let's move on, but his group.
Make peace, not war. You have to pay. Yeah, our caption is here. If you want to read.
Can I read?
Yeah.
It is not enough to win a war. It is more important to organize the peace. Hashtag peace. Hashtag #peace.
Hashtag peace.
I agree.
I disagree.
But our caption is the best, right?
She's a good job.
Our caption is the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I knew it.
Have you done? Guys, have you done? Okay, everyone, come back to your seats. One, two, three. Okay, now you guys. Show me your poster and let me see which group is most popular. Okay? One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, three. Okay. You have one. Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have 6 vibes.
it?
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
How to peace?
No, they cheated.
No, they
cheated.
No,
no, no.
So everyone can judge it. Yeah. Barkis group and Kala's group, which group is the most
Kala.
Creative?
Kala!
One of the representative can present your poster for everyone.
Present.
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 For our posters, we have two of the few signs that represent peace in the world, which are the hand gesture for peace and the olive sticks or
branches.
Yeah, sorry. And the olive branches, which also stand for peace. And we have as a writing for the post, all lives matter, say no to war, everyone needs peace and love, all love. No hate, cultivate peace and harmony with all. So we, this is our post.
Yeah. How about the gestures meaning?
I know this is like a very famous gesture for peace. This
mm-hmm.
and the dove and the olive branch.
So, why group chose this one here?
We just chose it as a sign for peace. The olive branch is like, everybody know. Sign for peace. As you see, like the dove is holding in its mouth an olive branch. And I'm from the Middle East. Olive is very popular there, from especially in Jordan and Palestine.
Yeah.
We all know like Palestine fighting for the peace.
Yeah.
And they're now happening genocide there. And the olive branch comes, I think, from Palestine because it's famous for peace and for the Palestinian conflict. Yeah.
Okay, just now. Who liked this group's poster? Okay. Salima, could you tell me why did you like this poster?
I see the people very well,
mm-hmm.
and also I feel the peaceful, and there the word sentence touched me, so I just did my life.
Okay. Thank you for sharing, because I think this group also creative. I want to ask you the last question. What impact, what influence do you think the war will have? Who want to tell me, who want to share with us what the impact the war will have?
I think children are the ones that always
How about back here?
I think the impact, as he said, about the children and also the other people, and then also the full, I mean the whole world, the other country also suffer for the war. It's impact to everyone. For example, there is a problem with the export import, so all the food and other things is going to more expensive, and then the most important thing is the innocent people are suffer and die. So I think
this is the most important. Yes. So I think everyone should join the post the peace. Okay? Now I want you guys write your feedback here. So you can write what you learned today, how you feel, and something you need to revise. And when you finish it, raise your hands to let me know. Here is the exit card. Okay, stop. Thank you, everyone.
internet.